composed for the purpose of gladdening good people. Notes. 1. Anagya, imperturbability, a term normally used for the four immaterial states, together with the fourth yahana. See also 16f, and MN 106. 2. Jiribhadava Hanapuja, Visam MH, p. 375, says, Jiribhadava Hanapuja Namasiti Yajari Iadi Ikatva Sakalatapi Samad Ca Yava Yujana Mahadi Dipapuja. It is a name for a great island offering starting with the Siti Yajari, Miantali, and extending over the whole island and up to a league into the sea. Dot. Mentioned in AA 2:1:1, MA 2:398, and Mahavaza XXXIV.81. 3. These are the four headings of the roads to power, C 50. 4. IE 1 wants it to be known that he can practice Yahana. 5. It counterstrikes, Piharetai, thus it is a counterstroke, Piharia, metamorphosis. Equals miracle. What strikes out, Harati, removes, what is counter to it, Pipakha, is therefore called counterstriking, Piharia, since what is counterstriking strikes out anything counter, Pipakha, to itself. Piharia, counterstriking, is the same as Piharia. Counterstroke equals metamorphosis equals miracle, Visam MH 379. 6. Siddha, not in this sense in Ped. Visam MH, p. 383, says, it is the path traversed by a plowshare in plowing that is called a siddha. Another reading is Karissa, an area of land. 7. Visavita, majesty, not in Ped, cf. Passavati. Visam MH, p. 385, glosses with Idaya. Vividanases apasavaniya. Cf. DHSA 109, DHS. P. 84, glosses thus Visavita tirahadiya. 8. Further explanatory details are given in the commentary to the Idhipada Vibhoga. 9. Anicca, or Anangya, unperturbed, form not in Ped. 10. Ayagareza, the one with radiant limbs, one of the epithets for the Buddha. Not in Ped, ca. 3239. 11. Dedication of what is to be given accompanied by pouring water over the hand. 12. They become of the kinds desired, they become whatever the kinds that were desired, for they come to possess as many varieties in appearance, etc., as it was wished they should have. But although they become manifold in this way by being made the object in different modes of appearance, nevertheless it is only a single resolution consciousness that occurs. This is its power. For it is like the single volition that produces a personality possessed of many different facets, CCH 14, and 14. And there it is the aspiration to become that is a condition for the differentiation in the kama, and kama result is imponderable. And here too it is the preliminary work consciousness that should be taken as a condition for the difference. And the field of supernormal power is imponderable too. Visam might. 390. 13. Certain grammatical problems arise about the case of the words avibhave, etc., both in the Sutta passage and, more so, in the Paizamhita passage, they are examined by Visam MH, p. 390, but are not renderable into English. 14. Kagura, palanquin, not in this sense in Ped. See story at MAV 90, where it is told how 500 of these were made by Sakya's architect Visayakama for the Buddha to journey through the air in. The same word is also commonly used in the commentaries for the portable structure, catafalque, in which a bier is carried to the pyre. This, built often in the form of a house, is still used now in Sri Lanka and called Ransivijee. CAA Commentary 2:342, and 2:138. Also DHPA 3470. Not in this sense in Ped. 15. The only book in the Dipiaka to mention the twin miracle is the Paizamhita Magga, Paisai 53.16 Anathapiyadika's younger brother, Visam MH 391. 16. Anathapiyadika's younger brother, Visam might. 391. 17. Okzeti, to scatter, Ped, this ref, gives to show, which does not fit the context. Visamite. Glosses with Pakarati. 18 Visam MH, p.394 Wadu Kumari Kanavithahi. Tividhahi Nakathhi. 19 The Ramparts of Sinaru, the Girdle of Sinaru. There are, it seems, four ramparts that encircle Sinaru, measuring 5,000 leagues in breadth and width. They were built to protect the realm of the 33 against Nagas, Garudas, Kumhudas, and Yakhas. They enclose half of Sinaru, it seems, Visam MH 394. 20 Only this is correct because instances of Klungtu, comically acquired, materiality do not arise owing to consciousness or to temperature. Or alternatively, Klungtu is intended as all matter that is bound up with faculties, i.e. sentient, too. And so to th all its limbs, lacking no faculty. If that possessor of supernormal power walks up and down, take it as enlargement of that is likewise not correct. Consequently, enlargement should be understood only in the way stated. Though the Klungtu and the unklungtu occur, as it were, mixed up in a single continuity, they are nevertheless not mixed up in meaning. Herein, just as when a pint measure, a haka, of milk is poured into a number of pints of water, though the milk becomes completely mixed up with the water, and is present appreciably in all, it is nevertheless not the milk that has increased there, but only the water. And so too, although the Klungtu and unklungtu occur mixed up together, it is nevertheless not the Klungtu that is enlarged. It should be taken that it is the consciousness-born matter that is enlarged by the influence of the supernormal power, and the temperature-born is enlarged pari passu, Visam MH 395. 21 There is only the going of consciousness, there is only a going that is the same as that of the mind. But how does the body, whose going being? That of matter is slow, come to have the same going as the mind, which quickly passes. Its going is not the same in all respects, for in the case of converting the mind to conform with the body, the mind does not come to have the same going as the body in all respects. For it is not that the mind then occurs with the moment of a material state, which passes slowly, instead of passing with its own kind of moment, which is what establishes its individual essence. But rather the mind is called converted to accord with the going of the body as long as it goes on occurring in a continuity that conforms with the body until the desired place is arrived at. This is because its passing occurs parallel with that of the body, whose going is slow, owing to the resolution, let the mind be like this body. And likewise, it is while the body keeps occurring in such wise that its arrival at the desired place comes about in only a few quick passes of the mind instead of passing slowly, as in those who have not developed the roads to power, and this mode of occurrence is due to the possession of the perception of lightness, to say nothing of the resolve, let this body be like this mind, that the body is called converted to accord with the going of the mind, not because it arrives at the desired place in a single consciousness moment. And when taken thus the simile, just as a strong man might stretch out his bent arm, or bend his outstretched arm, Venai 5, can be taken literally. And this must be accepted in this way without reserve, otherwise there is conflict with the suttas, the Abhidhamma, and the commentary, as well as contradiction of natural law, Dhammada. Pikhus, I see no other one thing that is so quickly transformed as the mind, AI 10, here it is. Material states that are referred to by the word other because they do not pass quickly. And in the Abhidhamma only matter is called prenascence condition and only consciousness post-nascence condition. And wherever states, Dhamma, arise, there they dissolve. There is no transmigration to an adjacent location, disinteresseo kamana. Nor does the individual essence become other. For it is not possible to effect any alteration of the characteristics of Dhammas by force of the roads to power. But it is possible to effect alteration of the mode in which they are present, Bhava, Visam MH 397. 22 This should be regarded as implying that there is no sex or life faculty in it either. Visam might. 398. End Pop 012.